gets his sign from the stretch. 2-0 pitch into right field and another base hit. One run will score. Walker comes up. He'll throw to the plate. Throw is not in time. Two runs will score. And this thing's getting away from the Barons quick. They now trail this ball game 10-6. That is five straight hits in the ball game for the Blue Wahoos. Now we'll also close the book. Our tonight's starting pitcher, Nolan Sandberg, will get his final line here in a few minutes, but whatever it is, he definitely pitched better than his line looked tonight.